Welcome to all my new subscribers. Ding.
And bring me some more. We are going to
bring her some more, because she's not a ball.
She's not a poet, Jack. Anyways, we've got this. Watermelon. Jawbreakers.
Not a great lad of it, no.
Oh, no. But my son happened to sneak these in when we'd done some shopping. And I thought, no, I will not have it. So I have it.
Well, technically she did say no when we just put it in the basket anyway. We didn't notice it, so sorry about that.
Yes. What you didn't have, you can't miss.
I just actually done hard candy balls with a bubblegum centre. I just had jawbreakers years ago when I was a young little nipper. But now, I don't think they excuse, did it? I didn't used to have watermelon jawbreaker. It was all sorts of different flavours. They were, oh no, they weren't jawbreaker.
See how hard they are.
Yeah, babe, but.
Oh, wow.
Babe, did you like my balls?
Just put them in your gob.
No. I'm not so jawbreakerish as I used to be.
No one was a bit. I fat him.
Nothing but sugar.
No. It's like you might as well just go and get the sugar in the kitchen. Put it in your gob.
I don't know so much about that.
Technically, I don't have sugar, I have sweetener. Actually, I think I do have a bag of sugar. I only have it for other people, but I don't use it.
Okay, make sure I don't give us a breath in.
No.
You can really taste the watermelon as you go back, so.
Not very flavourful. Flavoursome. That one. I think it does hurt your jaw that much, or try it. Oh, God.
What?
It fell out. all three?
Yeah.
I've got all three.
Mm.
Oh, my jaw's hurting. I took my hat off to those ASMRs who can chew for an hour. I don't know how they do it.
I'll put my hat down.
No one asked you.
What? Shut up. Shut up. God, the jaws do start to hurt, man.
I can feel it here. Maybe she was ambitious.
There's six in a pack, so. Three for you, three for me.
Mm. It makes sense, method, oh my God.
Mm.
I can't talk today.
Mm-hmm.
I've lost all lots of tiredness.
Rub a dub dub, thank you for the grub. Is that goes like that? Right. What is that one over there that Charmander's got? Charmander, what is that? Over there. Oh, it's a Pokemon. Don't fucking say it's a Pokemon. I know it's a fucking Pokemon. What is it? Okay.
It's one of them poppets where their head moves, isn't it? Like that. I think.
What I can see from here is Charmander.
I don't even know what the other one is, so I have to look.
Yeah. You can already see what screenshot. It's me. It's not a fat staff. And you can reflect. Bad staff.
Shut up. At least I have excuse.
But look, I relax. You.
Yeah, because look.
You could go like that.
I can't do that. It will hurt my back. So I've got to have good posture.
Look at the sucker there. Don't do that. Please give me a bit of warning.
Watch me.
No, I want to watch you. On myself.
Thank you then.
And you, babe. And you. Mm-mm. And it is easy to do now that it's not so
Not easy, yeah.
Not so hard. I mean, still achy, but just not as bad. Hope you guys had a good new year.
True that.
As was a blinder.
I don't know where he was.
Huh? I don't know what you said, but it was probably saying something so far as that. I think that, you'll be warned. You know when you've been that good. You're flying in circular. That spray down there.
I think I'm reaching my limit with this gun.
Right.
One, it's lost its flavour.
It has.
And two, so much chewing is making me feel a bit.
I remember the old image, it's a green face, and he's going.
Yeah, that's me.
Mm-hmm.
24 hours a day, 7 days a week.
365 days a year?
No. If it was a day, I'd be dead.
It doesn't matter that much. Anyway, it's getting very opey now.
It is. So, go leave it there.
Thank you for my new subs. Thank you very much. I do appreciate it. But she needs those subs as well.
Exactly. Bring me the subs.
Bring me the subs.
Yeah, so we'll see you again with another video. Bye for now.
Bye for now, though.